We are starting this half hour with some breaking news. NFL cornerback and Carolina native Bashad Breeland was arrested overnight by authorities in Mecklenburg County. The 31-year-old is originally from Allendale, South Carolina, and spent 7 years in the league. Breeland faces several charges, including possession of a stolen motor vehicle. He has posted bond and is out of jail this morning. We're still working to find out what led to his arrest.